He's got to finish that. He's looked much better than last year, Creswell. He's lost a lot of weight.
A tough shot, too, but a good three.
Great competitor. Pretty good football player, too, Kevin.
Nice bad. One of a couple of quarterbacks on this team. Johnny Davis, who's not playing tonight, was a heck of a quarterback.
Greg Hartson, we have strength in numbers this year. He feels it a lot deeper. Pick up tempo occasionally.
Davis is three.
Not again. He is amazing.
Davis is feeling it right now. Carlson inside against Horkler, and Horkler says no. Very similar. They hang their hat on defense, rebounding, trying to stifle the other team.
That's where they got to go. He's got to make good decisions, too.
Bynum enters to Watson.
They got there a little bit late, though. They've done a very efficient shot.
Carter Gilmore was a walk-on. They put him on scholarship. There's Davison launches and hits his third three of this first half. Watson back on the floor. Big man going to work. In the lane. The runner falls. Looking to push. And now they'll settle in.
Don't leave your feet.
The three by Manaya falls. How about Providence back up on top?
Struggling. Prior to coming to this game from deep.
Nice pass. And a run. Nice. Underneath. And it's blocked by Manaya. It'll stay on this end of the floor. A drought now. 4 minutes and 10 seconds for Wisconsin. A 10-0 Providence run on going. But a sloppy inbounds pass taken away by Davison trying to end the run. Five to shoot. On the switch, Bynum against the big man Carlson goes by him, gets to the rim and lays it in. Oh, he liked the mismatch.
Now this gets big Nate involved.
Bynum again, nothing doing in the corner to Reeves, who snaps the twine. It's a 7-point Providence lead. Good to see that young man back out there now. Yeah. Durham after the injury as the three falls for Providence at a 9-point lead. And not a year, as Eddie said, they wanted to remember from a year ago. So we just didn't have a connection. And it was hard to get that connection with everything going on in the COVID era. But beautiful feed from Durham.
The one and done, really not getting anything on the glass. Nice pass.
Inside, getting free. He's got 16 in the first half alone.
And right now, straight up man. Horkler back on the floor. He had those two fouls. Going right inside.
And Wall with the hook. Good start for Wisconsin. Bynum trying to attack. A dump down ball into the hands of Watson for two more. It's Durham. Averaged 11 points per game as a Hoosier against these Badgers. Was 8 of 14 from 3 in those games. Watson's fadeaway is good. He's in from everywhere. He's got 20.
Really impressive.
Ball baseline on the drive and the finish around Horkler.
Steph Curry.
Crowell enters to Carlson, and it's taken away by Horkler. Bynum will reset, 10 to shoot. Called Watson out for the screen.
Horkler's a guy that can really make some deep threes if they give him an opportunity.
Oh, the little push past Crowell and the push to the rim by Watson. Gatorade Player of the Year in the state of Nebraska a year ago.
Nice little flash by Wall. There's a little high-low note already. Nice look.
And Wall finishing inside. 7-point ball game. Hepburn to work for Wisconsin. On the attack, Hepburn off the window. That one falls. Shot clock at 5 for Durham. Going to have to go against Hepburn. Durham, the 3. Oh, what a shot for Al Durham. And now Durham. Durham trying to turn the corner. The jump stop of the logo, and it falls.
Oh, that's more under control than he was earlier.
Back up to a double-digit lead for Providence.
And Davidson loves to post up. Manaya, pretty competitive.
Deep three for Bowman. How about that one from long range? Loose ball scooped up by Breed.
He got two hands on that ball.
In the corner. Tough shot. Pinballs out, but the long back tap by Vogt. There's Wall on the drive. No, a foul. No foul. Just out of bounds.
End up settling.
Hepburn inside. Tough shot.
There's a big stop there, I think, for confidence. Going into the media timeout. Nice little slip to the box. See if they can help.
Watson. The three. Short this time for Bowman.
Didn't need it.
On the other end, the three. It falls.
Isn't that the way? They're collectively rebounding beautifully. Nobody paying attention.
And there, Horkler went up after the block is Horkler. Wall to work against Horkler. Working inside. Staying with it. That's to get better. The two.
Yeah, they're doing a better job now, Wisconsin, getting the ball inside, whether it's a dribble drive or a post-up, little switch to the zone, a little high-low, beautiful. What a save by Horkler.
Back to work, 14 to shoot now for Hepburn. Here's Corral, he'll shoot the three. And the air ball caught by Wall, going to have to hurry now. Wall attacks, and a foul. They'll count the bucket, and he'll go to the line for one more. Here's Durham. Oh, contested deep three, but this one goes down.
It's a big time. Onions, early.
Davison, he'll step back and hit the two, and a timeout taken by the Badgers. Still a two-possession game.
Go to the rim.
Going to have to hurry. Davison all the way in, layup good. Last timeout used by Wisconsin.
Nice job doubling up here. Just don't want a foul. Boy, Eddie's got a few really. Oh, goodness.
And the three falls. Jordan Davis. Two free throws there to seal it for Allen Breed. A 63-58 victory tonight for the Providence Friars over the Wisconsin Badgers.